How are you?
I thought somebody was bringing me the water.
Oh. And it was my birthday?
Yes.
Hang on just a second. Amanda, right?
Mm-hmm.
And my name is Jeff Ward. I'm a detective here at the police department. Okay?
Yes.
Since you're a bit of... Huh?
Can you make this one not feeling me? This one's fine, no more. I do not want to take the question. Just a little bit.
Anyway, since you've been arrested, I got to tell you what your rights are, okay? You watch TV, right?
Yep.
So you understand that?
Yep.
Okay. For any questions asked you should know you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you. You have the right to a lawyer, and if you can't afford a lawyer, it won't be provided free. Do you understand those rights?
Yep.
You want to talk to me?
About?
Well,
I pulled over for my tag being in the room.
Uh-huh. You're also going to be charged with possession of methamphetamine.
How is that?
Okay, I'm just telling you. Okay, if you want to talk to me about it, I need you to tell
me. Well, I want to know how I can be charged with it.
Because there's methamphetamine in your van.
This is not a van.
Well, I'd be willing to talk to you about it, but you got to make me get it aside.
I don't know how that is.
You want to talk to me or not?
I can talk to you. I mean, I don't know. There was another accident in the car when I got out.
Okay.
When I went to the cop car, so.
Who was in the car?
Okay, you don't mind.
She did. Is she the only one?
Her daughter.
What's her name?
Danielle.
Is she about Devine or no?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, shit. How old is Danielle?
9-ish.
Okay.
Maybe 10.
Let me get your phone name, Amanda.
Amanda. Joy. Rogers. Chesney. I mean, it just depends.
Hmm?
It just depends, Rogers or Chesney.
Okay.
Know.
Which would you prefer?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. What's your date of birth?
11/16. 86.
Yeah, you know your social right off?
509-02-15-401.
You working anywhere?
No, I have 5 kids.
That's a play. Married?
Yes.
What's your husband's name?
Scott. Judgment.
And what's your address?
395 West River Road.
How long you live there?
3 years, 4 years.
Okay. Where'd you live before that?
On Washington Street. 823
that.
Washington.
Okay.
Maybe we'll get out 6 years.
Okay. Where'd your husband work at?
Gemini Wireline.
Works where?
Gemini Wireline.
What Gemini?
It used to be Logtech and it was Pioneer.
Where's it out of now?
Yeah.
Still out of Pratt?
Yeah, he still works out of Pratt. Same shop.
You have a phone?
No. Not right now, I don't.
You don't have a cell phone, home phone, nothing?
I don't have nothing right now.
Okay.
He does, I don't.
What's his phone number?
It's his work phone number. It's 672-8300.
Okay, that's the cell. work, so. So what time did you pick up Katie today?
Actually, she came to my house.
What time?
9:30 this morning.
Okay.
Somewhere around there.
Does she have her daughter with her?
Yeah.
Okay.
We picked her up.
What did you guys do after you guys, she came in, came up to your house?
She woke me up.
Oh, okay.
I went and picked her up from her work. Okay.
She called you or something?
No, she came and woke me up.
She came and woke you up?
And I went to, she had a co-worker's car.
Oh, okay.
And so she took it back to them. Does that make sense?
Yeah. Whose car did she have?
I have no idea. It was a van, a Dodge or something, or a Plymouth or something.
Okay.
I guess before we did that, she took me to my friend's house to get my spare key from my dad.
Who was that? Who had your spare key?
Does it matter?
Well, I'm just trying to put together who was what where.
I went and got my spare key from a guest for Hunter.
Okay. Why'd she have your spare key?
So my husband can have it.
Okay. You get along? Get along?
We never get along.
No.
We hate each other. He won't let me leave.
Okay, I guess that's, I guess whatever.
I'd love to.
Okay, so you go to Jessica's, you get the key, and then you go back to your place?
Mm-hmm, and I pick her up over there.
Okay, so you go from Jessica's then to work her work and pick her up?
No, she's in my life and do it.
Oh, back to your car,
yeah,
to get your van?
Yeah.
Alright, then what happened?
Then we went back to my house. No, we didn't.
After
we went and got the girls. We went and got Taylor and her stars.
Where were they at?
I don't know the lady. She was at work. It was by where did you guys pull me over? That little gift shop. I don't even know the name of it. Is that a car wash, that little gift shop?
The little blue one?
Yeah, the lady that runs it.
Okay.
Debbie, maybe, Deb, something.
So you pick up the girls, and they go where? Does Katie with you the rest of the time after that?
Yeah.
Okay.
We got snacks at Walmart, and went to my house, and I took my, she wasn't with me the whole time.
Okay.
I left her at my house with her girls, and took my kids to my friend's house.
Okay. What time did you return?
I don't know. I have no idea. I don't even know what time it is now.
Well, right now it's almost 4 o'clock.
Oh, crap. I don't know. I have no idea.
Okay.
I don't know how long I've freaking been anywhere. I mean, I guess, I don't know, around noon time.
Okay.
Was when that,
so, what all did Katie have when she got in with you?
Phone.
What kind of phone?
Flip phone.
What color was it?
It was black, I think. It was blue, maybe. I don't know. I don't know what number it is.
Where did you see it at?
What do you mean?
When was she just carrying her hand or what?
Yeah, she used it. Because we took Taylor's daughter to the babysitter's.
Uh-huh.
And that's pretty much it. We're going back to my house.
Okay. So, but you're saying you didn't have any dope in that car?
Uh-uh.
When's the last time you had dope in that car?
Month.
Okay.
Maybe a year.
And I say dad, when I say dope, I'm talking about meth.
I understand.
Okay.
I mean, it's been all that. I haven't even drove that vehicle, so.
does that car belong to, the van belong to?
My husband.
Belongs to your husband? And how long you had it?
Three years. 2.5, 3 years, somewhere.
Okay. Is that, why are there no tags on it?
There's on the recolor.
Plain and simple, huh?
Yep. No other excuse.
I'm going to the insurance.
I have insurance on it. Holy shit.
Do you?
Yeah, and I'm sure the paper's probably in my van somewhere.
What was your insurance through?
American Family, I think.
Okay, when did you get it?
I've had it since I've had the van. I've had insurance. I mean, it's a policy for all of our vehicles, our house, everything. It comes out every month.
Who's your agent?
I'm not sure.
Local guy?
No, it's out of Plainville, I believe. It's Plainville, Kansas. It gets down a hole, but I'm not sure if that's still the insurance we have or not.
Okay.
If it's not him, then it's through Stockton, which is, what's the name of that insurance? It's Mark Lowry. It's either Mark Lowry or Down a Hole.
Who?
Down a Hole. D-O-N-N-E-R-H-U-L-L. One of the two.
Where does he live, Kenner? Who lives?
Plainville.
Okay.
And then the other one is Stockton. Okay. And actually, it might be Becky. Becky Lowry. Becky or Mark.
Okay. All right. Then you're sure that the insurance is valid?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But there's just no reason for having not tag, no having my tags.
Yeah, there's no reason.
Okay. How long was there not? When's the last time you got tags on that thing? Or have you ever?
Last year.
You just never
renewed? I guess I just didn't renew them.
Okay.
See, mine's due in August and his is due before mine.
Okay. So you haven't had tags on that thing for about a year. Almost a year. It's May.
No. His was just due like April or May or something.
Oh, just like
here? Yeah. Like, they're just barely not. I mean, like, they just expired.
Okay.
I'm not sure what month it is. Whatever month it is, that's when they expired. Mine aren't until August.
Okay. So you guys have two sets of vehicles, yours and his?
Mm-hmm.
You don't have ours?
That's ours, I guess.
Okay. Your name on title, too?
No.
Okay. Okay, so here's what's going on, okay? Once the officer found the meth.
I want to know where it was and what it was, because I don't believe that for a heartbeat. And McAbee does not like me, so I don't see him.
Well, I can tell you where the meth was.
Where was it?
It was inside a flip phone. You believe that?
Yeah. I don't have a phone, so.
You know what? What's Katie's phone number?
You guys have a phone?
We have it. Since when?
This morning.
You mean the sheriff has it?
Mm-hmm.
So whose flip phone was in your car?
Well, she brought it. I don't know who's, I mean, I don't know that it's hers or not. You know what I mean? I don't know whose it is,
okay,
per se. I don't know if it has a name.
Okay.
Does that make sense? I don't know what type of it is.
So you think you would have had dope on her?
I'm not going to say one way or the other.
Okay.
I know I didn't.
And that's there. You're sure there's nothing in there in the van?
I'll guarantee it.
Okay. like I was telling you, your name's getting towed down here, you're going to apply for a search warrant. We'll see if the judge gives it to them.
Can I just tell him to?
Yeah, if you want to give them consent.
I don't know, I'll give them consent too. I mean, like, I don't know.
The only issue I have with that is that you're telling me it's not your van.
Well, we're married. Doesn't that make it mine?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that could be into a legal question, whether it's yours or
you can ask my husband who it's your sister to.
Okay. All right.
I mean, I got nothing to hide. I'm not gonna freaking. I'm not gonna go to jail for crap I didn't do.
Okay. All right, well, just hang tight, okay? Water. I'll be right back.
Alrighty. We're gonna go back here to the booking area, and I'll explain everything.
Do I have to sign in for him to search the car? I told him they could do it.
Okay.
Listen, man, we're gonna try to figure out whose dope that is in that car. So you might get a call from Norman Bennett tomorrow. He's our drug detective.
Max.
Hmm?
Max.
No, Detective Norman Bennett.
Who's that?
He's a police detective. So.
So I have to go sit in jail till tomorrow?
Well, it depends. If you can bond out, we're just gonna put you in jail.
I don't wanna bond out. That's bullcrap. I already gave you guys enough of my money bonding.
Well, I agree with you. You're not.
I'm gonna sit in jail for 2 days. That's fine with me.
Alright. Well, anyway, that's. So he'll fuck you.
I just got off bond last week.
Alright.
Alright, man, here's the deal.
Are you with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just so you're clear, you're getting booked in on, I'm not having proof of insurance and I'm having expired tag. Yeah, so those are two traffic misdemeanors.
So when you search my car, can you take that one off since it'll be in there somewhere?
If we find proof of insurance, that'll be taken care of.
Yes.
Okay?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, and we're not interested in hooking you for something that you didn't do.
Yeah.
Okay? So.
I'll go to jail for what I did, but I'm not gonna go to jail for somebody else.
Alright, well, we'll talk to you about it tomorrow. We're gonna keep working on it, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
So that's not what I'm gonna, that's not what's gonna fly all over the.
You're gonna get booked on the traffic stuff.
Alright.
Yeah.
We'll talk to you more tomorrow once we.
Let's get you in here, cause I'm here.
Oh, here's a 24 house. That is.